The film that made me want to be a filmmaker was Moulin Rouge. I'd never seen anything like it, with its big dramatic dance sequences. And I realized that someone decided to tell that story that way. If I wanted to be part of that, I could do so with my brain, never my body. I never thought I would make a dance film.